The federal and Queensland governments will investigate reports of excessive cancer rates in Innisfail, with reports the town's water was contaminated with Agent Orange tested nearby in the 1960s. The local cancer death rate is 10 times Queensland's average. In 2005, 76 people in Innisfail died from cancer in a population of 12,000. Archive documents have revealed the military sprayed toxic chemicals on a rainforest during secret testing.